Habits by Ed Sheeran. I chose it because I wanted to show I'm not only a shouter, I'm a singer too. So I am going to do whatever it takes for me to get to the finals.
Every time you come around, you know you can't say no. Every time the sun goes down, you let you take control. You can feel the paradise before my world implodes. And tonight had something wonderful. These bad habits leading you. Took the long way round and burned till the fun ran out. You took the long way round and burned till the fun ran out.
You're gonna get it, rack up another 20 million. This one's gonna go viral. The only fear that I have is, God forbid, one day you're in real trouble and nobody's gonna come because they're just gonna think you're singing a cappella. I think there's an audience for this.
There really is.
Heidi!
I have to say, death metal is maybe not my personal favorite music, but it is fascinating watching you. It's fascinating to watch you.
Sofia!
Well, I really think that what is so disturbing to me is how effortless it comes out of her little body.
Yes.
To me, that's crazy. And even without the element of surprise this time, yeah. The way she surprised in the audition, it was amazing.
Thank you so much.
Simon!
Harper, I loved that performance. Yeah. I tell you why. Because I love things people are going to talk about. You know, it's frustrating. And by the way, your film package was brilliant. You know, your personality was great. It was a great song choice. And this is something we don't normally see or hear. So I'd rather hear and see somebody like you than somebody do something really boring and obvious.
Yes.
And
yes.
People are going to talk about you. And I love you for that. And you're gutsy.
Now, Harper, is that really you in there?
Well, of course it is.
So, I mean, what is it like having all this crowd just love what you do now?
Well, like, it's absolutely amazing. I didn't think I'd really be here by now.
And so awesome. Good luck tonight, Harper. To vote for Harper, head over to NBC.com.